Many, many years ago, there was a huge kingdom. People living there led a very happy and healthy life. The king was also a wise and an intelligent man, but he was disabled and did not have a leg and an eye. One day, while walking down the palace hallway, he looked at his ancestors' portraits hanged on the wall. They all looked very royal. Looking at them, the king thought, "One day, just like me, my children will also walk down from here. I should also get my portrait made. But I also don't want to show my disabilities there. What to do?" To make his portrait, he invited famous artists and painters in his courtroom. The king announced, "Anyone who would paint a portrait of me without showing my disabilities will win a handsome prize." The artists looked very puzzled as they did not know how they could paint such a painting. They thought for a while, but one by one, politely refused and left. Only one remained, and he decided to try. Now, everyone in the courtroom was very curious to see how the painting would turn out. He started making the portrait, and after a long wait, it was finally over. Super excited, the king walked towards the painting. He saw it and had a huge smile on his face. The king was shown on a horse where only one of his legs was seen. And he was holding a bow, aiming with one eye closed. This hid the king's disabilities perfectly. The king was so happy that he gave the painter more than he had promised. Truly, wit and presence of mind can solve any problem.